everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started. Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. Today in this video I will show you 10 mix and match Indian ethnic wear ideas to get Indo-Western looks. Indo-Western looks are very in. They are the beautiful fusion of Indian and Western wardrobe, and those days are gone when we have to think about the world. Every woman loves to have a big collection of clothes. You can't deny the fact that they have some Indian wear like saree, salwar kameez, lehenga and blouse that are just kept in the wardrobe because she has worn it to one or two functions. So there are few mix and match tricks so that you can reuse your old dress and get an Indo-Western look from it. So let's get started. The first one is dhoti with crop top or blouse. Draping your saree with your old blouse is quite boring. So why not take your old blouse or crop top and wear it with a dhoti. It looks extremely stylish. The fitted blouse balanced out the loose look of the dhoti. It adds a volume to your dress. The best part of this outfit is that it looks extremely Indo-Western. You can also see many Bollywood actresses dressing in the same way. The second is saree with a peplum top. Wearing your saree with a regular blouse looks quite boring. If you are looking for something new and interesting, then you can wear it with a peplum top. Peplum tops are flowy. It gives an Indo-Western appearance to you. It makes your simple saree look beautiful. This combination looks extremely modern. The third is anarkali as a dress. Wearing your old long kurta like a dress gives you a lot of power. It looks extremely beautiful and vibrant. You can just pick up your kurta and wear it in such a way that it looks like a dress. It will give you a rich appearance. For such a look, you can go for a long anarkali kurta. The fourth tip is anarkali with jeans. You must have seen many actresses wearing jeans with their anarkali kurta. It is a great fusion of Indian and Western look. You can go for a kurta with a slit, high-low style or a sheer kurta and wear them with your regular pair of jeans. This will make sure your figure in the perfect way. The fifth tip is shirt with a lehenga. If you want to reuse your old lehenga, you can pair it with a shirt. Shirt adds a Western look to your appearance. It looks great on girls. After all, wearing a blouse with your lehenga sounds too outdated. You can go for a plain shirt and heavy lehenga and balance out your look. The sixth tip is blazer or denim shirt with your lehenga. If you want to get an Indo-Western appearance, then the easiest way to do it is by wearing a denim jacket above it. It will give again balance out your whole look and makes you look sober. If you want to wear your heavy lehenga to a party, then this is the best way to do it. The seventh tip is belt your suit up. Again, if you want to add a Western touch to your normal suit of dress, then you can wear it with a belt. It will give you a little casual appearance. This can also help you to highlight your waistline. This outfit looks extremely cool. The eighth tip is kurta with shorts. If you have an old short kurta and you don't know the best way to wear it, then you can simply combine it with your denim shorts. It will give you a sexy makeover. Jeans looks quite outdated when it is compared with the shorts. It can also be the best beach outfit. You will look exactly like a Shraddha Kapoor from OK Janu. The ninth tip is bodysuit with sarees. Many actresses love to wear their saree with a bodysuit. If you want to get that look, then simply pick up a heavy looking bodysuit and combine it with your saree. It will highlight your figure and makes you look extremely stylish. You can wear your pallu in the way that you carry it with a suit. The tenth tip is adding a flavor to your dupatta.
If you are tired of wearing your dupatta in that regular way, then you can wear it as a jacket with your crop top. You just have to make an opening in the center of your dupatta and wear it above your blouse. You can even connect it to your regular blouse of suit necklines. I hope you like all these ideas. So go and try these styles because life is too small for living in a boring way. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share this video with your friends too. See you in the next video.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.